I've got a really cool product that you might be interested in. This is a magnetic switch lamp. To switch it on, all you have to do is connect the bottom magnetic board to the top one. It's aesthetically pleasing and suitable for everyone. Grab yours today and get it tomorrow because it's available on Prime.
TikTok made me buy this. Cake decorating supplies. Let's open up this shit. Turntable. Cupcake liners. Icing spatulas. Molders and frosting bags. Frosting tips. The app is this. Oh, cute little baggie. Someone explain. Flower lifter. Russian tips. Russian couplers. Cleaning brush. Reusable frosting bag and scrapers. This is huge. Flower nail.
Random things I got off Amazon, let's go.
This full body mirror, I love it so much. It's just so easy and convenient to store all my jewelry right there.
You would never know anything's in there, so it looks clutter-free, you know, multi-purpose. We love that.
I got this paint set, which I think is the cutest thing ever. They're gouache paints, though, and I'm used to painting with acrylic, so I think that'll be really fun.
Just imagine this, painting picnic park.
This rock water fountain is, like, my newest current obsession.
It's just so peaceful and also looks really cute.
I've officially run out of room in my kitchen, so I got this strainer that just clips onto the pot, and then you can easily strain anything.
I make so much pasta, so this was needed.
I saw this and couldn't resist getting it, but it's a sticker maker. It can turn anything into a sticker.
Here's some quick examples, but now I'm obsessed and like I want to turn everything into a sticker.
Especially if you like journal or do anything artsy like that, this could be really helpful.
Or you know, if you're just like me and are literally a 5-year-old at heart.
Keep in mind for this one, this series is called Random Things I Got from Amazon, but this is a couch and look, it has a pull-out cup holder and it can even form as a bed. Okay, bye.
Our favorite car organization finds. The best thing is you love bad. At home jacuzzi.
I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the pressure, cause you my hidden treasure. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love? I'll tell you everything I got.
Amazon products that we love.
Father's Day special.
Part 4.
We are bringing you two great game ideas for Father's Day gifts. The first is a frisbee disc toss where you knock off an object and the other team tries to catch it. We almost had it. Then we have a shuffleboard game that is an absolute blast. Desi and I are always competitive, and I usually win. Nah, I'm just kidding. She wins too. We have a lot of fun with the kids with this game and with the disc toss. The link will be in the bio if you want to pick up one of these or check out our other gift ideas on our Amazon store. Thank you, guys.
If you struggle with putting on jewelry, you may need these two items. This jewelry clasp can be clipped onto your necklace or bracelet. It has magnets to stick together and a locking screw to keep in place. No more struggling with long nails. This bracelet gadget will allow you to hold your bracelet in place to fasten. Everything is linked for you in my profile.
If you're anything like me and your jewelry looks like this, let me put you onto something. I got this Amazon jewelry holder that actually changed my life. It's a corkboard shelf that you just put onto the wall and your earrings just stick right into it. It also has little hooks perfect for necklaces or bracelets. And here it is. I'm not kidding. You will literally never misplace an earring again. It's perfect.
Amazon find. In this bag is a solution to a problem you never even knew you had. But you did. Let me show you.
It can be argued that sauces are the best part of meals. And I like a lot of them. Usually you can find me carrying a plate like this full of sauces to wherever I'm going to eat. No. It's inconvenient and quite frankly terrifying.
Enter these.
They clip right on the sides. Can I interest you in a sauce?
$10 for an 8-pack. Tell your friends. Linked in my bio.
She take my money. She take money now.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Money now. She take money now.
She ain't messing with no broke.
Money now. She take money now.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Money now. She take money now.
She ain't messing with no broke.
Money now. She take.
Get down, girl. Gon' hit. Get down. Get down, girl, gon' hit, get down. Get down, girl, gon' hit, get down.
Get down.
You're looking to get
get your kitchen a little bit more organized, here's some super simple things you can grab. This retractable spice rack organizer has been a lifesaver for me, mostly because I'm on the shorter side and I can never reach the top shelf of my cabinets. But also, I just love it. It keeps my spices super organized. This can dispenser is great because it comes in a pack of two and holds up to 9 cans at a time. It helps minimize the space cans take up in my fridge, or you can use it in your pantry for canned goods as well. And I love that these plastic food storage bins make it super easy to keep certain foods grouped together, like my kids' snacks, and they're also stackable. Links in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Kitchen.
New Amazon favorite. This is the Quirky Power Curl Mini, and it is an iPhone charger organizer and holder. So I went ahead and put the base in there already, and now I'm going to take the cord and start wrapping it around the holder. So you can flip this top back to hide the cord, and look at that. Your charger is all nice, neat, and organized. If you want to make the cord longer, all you have to do is flip the top back and unravel. This is under $4. Click the link in our bio to shop.
My top 5 kitchen items found on Amazon. These Swedish dishcloths are eco-friendly and biodegradable. You can clean them just by throwing them in the dishwasher or washing machine. The gooseneck kettle is the teapot that you never knew you needed. The long spout is everything. The Stone Earth frying pan by Oziri is amazing. Nothing, absolutely nothing sticks to it. It also has thousands of 5-star reviews. The double layer heart cup is heat resistant and super cute. If you're going to place an order, just pick the size large. And last but not least is my personal favorite, the Opal Ice Machine. It produces little baby-sized nugget ice cubes, which are similar to what you may find at like Sonic or Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf.
Super practical things you didn't know you needed from Amazon. In my house, we call these bowl koozies. You can put them in the microwave with your food so that you never have to touch the hot bowl. They're one of the most used items in my kitchen, and I link them in my bio. Also, ramen is better in the microwave. Change my mind in the comments.
Random Amazon home gadgets you didn't know you needed.
This sofa arm table tray is perfect to hold your remote or snacks or other items you need within reaching distance while sitting on your couch. Next is my new glass tumbler that holds 20 ounces, comes with matching straws, and has a silicone protective sleeve to keep your drink from sweating. And lastly is my iridescent glass coffee mug that comes with a lid to keep your drink warm and is so aesthetically pleasing.
Look at these really cute things I got on Amazon. So I got this Bentco salad container, pink and marble. Comes with a fork, and then I got this Bentco classic bento box. Super cute.
Amazon finds, we tried so you don't have to. This organizer was super easy to build. You just had to slide the pieces in, snap everything together, and it literally had no tools or screws needed. These dividers were super cool and they snapped into the side at whatever length you want.
I was super excited to put my dishwasher pods in here. This organizer took the bottom of my kitchen cabinet and really brought it to the next level. It made me feel like an organizational pro.
Lunch more fun for your kids and easier for you? Grab a sandwich sealer. They're so easy to use and the sandwiches come out so cute. I shared it with all my friends. Great for grilled cheese too. Follow for more finds.